To begin with Smart Notebook, we must first open the program. This is not a program that's listed in your dashboard, so you'll have to open it from your computer. One way to find this is to use the Spotlight search, which is the magnifying glass in the top right of your computer. Click that and simply type Notebook. There you will see the file below. An alternate approach is to use Finder in the bottom left-hand corner of your dock. Once you select that, you can see applications listed here on the left. Under Applications, you'll find the folder marked Smart Technologies. When you select that, you can see the program Notebook. You will not need anything else in this folder. Double-click to open. The first time you open Smart Notebook, you're going to be greeted with a pop-up box, including Learn the Basics, which is a series of tutorials, Try Lumio, which we'll talk about in another training, Browsing Content on the Smart Exchange, which is materials created by other teachers. Now you are ready to begin using Smart Notebook.